Never in a million years did I think I'd have a building, 18 employees, vehicles, lights, all that good stuff. To be honest with you, I was in college. My dad was on the board for the Hockey Night at the Races Booster Club. And he called me one day and said, hey, you have some sound equipment for your band. Can you play some music for us? And I was like, Dad, I'm not a DJ. He's like, we got $400. I'm like, I'm a DJ. So that's kind of how it came to be. As they say, the rest is history. It started off, we did one wedding one year. We did, you know, three or four the following year, and it kind of culminated with, unbelievably, in 2017, 115 weddings, which literally blew my mind. So that's kind of the quick backstory about, you know, how SPE came to be. And as of last year in 2017, I have actually personally been present, entertained, and emceed at over 1,000 weddings. Woo! Really unbelievable, a shocker to even me, but 1,000 weddings under my belt. I wanna take the time to get to know my clients. I wanna know what are their likes, what are their dislikes, what do they want, what do they need, what's the vision? And at the end of the day, our job is really, let's create what your idea of the perfect vision is and not what we tell you it should be as entertainers. So it doesn't look like your friend's wedding, your cousin's wedding, and quite frankly, it's just something different. We are going to entertain the crowd, we are going to be party motivators, and we are going to simply deliver the goods. It's just that simple. At the end of the day, it's fun, it's exciting, it's exhilarating, but at the end of the day, we have a job to do, and we take that extremely seriously.